Namaste students, welcome to WinMax. This is your mathematics teacher Vinayak Tony. Today in this video we are going to learn some division problems on large numbers. Let's take a problem. Here is a problem: divide 62,032 by 56. In this, the number which will come before the division sign will be called as dividend, and we will call the number which will come after the division sign as a divisor. So we will write this number in the division symbol first. Always we will write divisor here. Dividend we need to write inside the symbol. 6, 2, 0, 3 and 2. Leave the space between each digit so that it is easy for us to divide each digit and to write the quotient with respect to that digit. Now from the tables of the 56. 56 into 1, 56. 56 into 2, 2 into 6, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 2 into 5, 10, 10 plus 1. We got it as 11. We got the product as 112. 56 into 3. 3 into 6, 18. 8 here, 1 carry. 3 into 5, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. 56 into 4. 4 into 6, 24. 4 here, 2 carry. 4 into 5, 20. 20 plus 2, 20. We got it as 224. Now 56 multiplied by 5. 5 into 6, 30. 0, 3 carry. 5 into 5, 25. 25 plus 3, 28. We got it as 280. 56 into 6. 6 into 6, 36. 6, 3 carry. 6 into 5, 30. 30 plus 3, 33. We got it as 336. 56 into 7. 7 into 6, 42. 2, 4 carry. 7 into 5, 35. 35 plus 4, 39. 56 into 8. 8 into 6, 48. 8, 4 carry. 8 into 5, 40. 40 plus 4 carry. 44. We got it as 448. 56 into 9. 9 into 6, 54. 4 here, 5 as a carry. 9 into 5, 45. 45 plus 5 carry. It became 50. We got 504. 56 into 10. We get it at 560. These are the tables of 56 we got. Now we will start dividing this number starting from highest place to lowest place. In highest place we have a 6. So first multiple we got it as 56, which is greater than that. So less than that means we need to take zeros up. If we take 0 at an here, we get a remainder as a 6. Because of that, what we will do? This 0 don't have a value also. So I will skip this step. So here only I will take 2 digits at a time. If I take 2 digits at a time, it forms the number 62. Nearest multiple means it is 1's up. 1 I wrote, which means 56. After subtracting this one, I will get it as 2 minus 6, 2 is smaller, 6 is larger, therefore it is not possible. I borrow from this 6. 6 became 5, this became 12, 12 minus 6 means 6, 5 minus 5 means 0. So 0 don't have a value, so I will remove this 0 also. Now we finish this division with a 2. Now we need to take the next digit, that is a 0. We will take it down, it became 60. Again nearest multiple means 56, because 2's is 112, which is more than this. Therefore, I will take again 1 as a 56. I got remainder as So if I borrow it became 10, this became 5. 4 I will get as a remainder. 5 minus 5, it will become 0. So this we got 4 as a remainder. We finished with 2. We finished with this 0. Now I will take this 3 down. It became 43. 43 is smaller than that. Therefore, 1 by if I take, it is smaller. So therefore, here we need to take 0s. 0s are how much? 0. Again I will get a remainder as 43 here. Then I will take 2 down. This last digit 432. Nearest multiple means 7 down. That is 392. Subtract this one, 2 minus 2, 0. 3 is not possible. If I borrow a 4 became 3. This 3 became 13. 13 minus 9 means 4. 3 minus 3 means 0. So whenever 0 is there, we will not write. This is my remainder. This is the quotient. Hence, quotient equals to, we got it as 1107. Remainder, I got it as 40. This way, we will find the quotient and remainder of any given numbers.